Good passing here. Being patient, but in the end they were just being lackadaisical. He's got the ball. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo.
In a goal!
Well, that'll be the keeper's ball. Given the ball away. Some potential in this move. Slamer. Quite an ordinary performance so far from Real Madrid by their lofty standards. But they do have the lead. Of course, there's still the second half to come. Still late in the first half, though, here. Piece of tackling then. And the referee has given the free kick. Good, strong challenge. Defender caught out now.
No, it's poor. Got caught square on there.
Free kick given. Pepe. Here it got to me. Poor effort, too high. Sergio Ramos. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks therefore for their professionalism. They've come out here and they haven't relaxed by any stretch. They've been superb, actually. So we reach...
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Slamer. And it's back to him again. here's the shot. And they got the block in. Sergio Ramos, he is the governor general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Great chance, got to be. And this is a goal!
What an effort that is. Look at the keeper, he's just flat-footed. First time, bottom left.
Good luck here, again, by the replay of the goal. Substitute coming up for the away team. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Got out of the way of that slide tackle. Clever. And the defender dealing with the cross. Slayman. Away long. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Slayman is being challenged now. In with a chance. They score.
And he has steered that home superbly first time into the bottom left corner.
Peek at that goal. Just to recap the scoreline, just take a look at that. Eight shots, three on target for Real Madrid.
Well, it's been a day to forget for this team. Once they've got in front of goal, really poor.
Here's an opportunity, maybe. Takes the shot on. Well, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Slayman. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
It's a shot at goal from the free kick.
Goodness me, it's hit the post.
Ronaldo. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing it out ever since, but at the moment he's carrying on.
And Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. And here's the shot. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Cards out here from the referee after going back to the earlier incident.
Yeah, good play from the ref. He gave that move a chance to develop, but it came to an end, and I think he had to. Yeah, to book him.
Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Here, the challenge is a good one. Good, consistent display by Real Madrid in this match. Not total control, the opposition have given them a few worrying moments, but it's going to be a triumph for Real. It's a defender's ball. Gone back to him. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. They've got a chance to go through the middle here because that's where the other players are attacking. Maybe the cross. Well, he has a go. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Slayman. He goes for goal! Given one possession back with that tackle. And hits it! We've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Nil here as the final whistle goes. One team's coming up.